Rajiv doesn't drink wine, but when he does, he drinks open wine from the Okanagan.
Sorry, there's a bunch of people following online, so I better speak.